All right, guys, attempt number two to see if the title updated so we can actually get some spooks on. We have one silly game and two possibly scary games. I don't know if this one's scary at all, but we have Homer Homicide to play, which I am actually very excited for. And there was Midnight Shift, which probably is the one that I think is going to scare me the most. So, yeah, I'll give them a go. Turn my light on while I wait, at least, before we start the game. Sam live yet? Yes, okay. Looks like everything's in place this time. And my spam chats, don't mind those guys. It's from a test shoot. But okay, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Cool beans. Yep, let's give it a go. All right, get some spooks on VHS style. Episode one, please. Let's get it. Also, guys, this is Blurryjay. In case anybody doesn't know, I changed the name just for an experiment at the moment, but Amanda the Adventurer.
Hi.
And I'm Wooly.
Wooly.
I love apples. Do you like apples?
No.
I'm allergic to apples.
Yeah, see?
That's okay. You should never
apples are dangerous. That's what fucked the world. Well, humanity.
Why, damn Adam and Eve.
Do you know where the store is?
Well. Oh my god, that son. He's staring very intently. So is he. What the fuck are they staring at? Alright, well, I'm guessing this one's the store. We'll play along. We'll play along.
That's right. Let's go. We're at the store.
Yay!
Sure looks crowded. And look,
no,
there are apples.
Apple.
Good job. Now we can make
thank you.
Apple pie.
Yay. That was it. Wow. The way it just flopped over, so sad. Oh. All right, episode two. Let's go. I don't think we're gonna get much spooks from this if this is a lot of.
You.
It's cracked up to be. Hi!
Amanda, I'm Wooly.
Wooly's fucking terrified.
But is a grandma a vegetarian? Can you tell us where the butcher is?
God damn it. Grandma cannot be a vegetarian. We do not allow vegetarians wherever this place is in Amanda Land. Go for some ice cream, dog.
Tell us where the butcher is.
He's like, no, she's gonna kill me. Yeah, piece of trash. It's right here. Yeah. Hey, the butcher. Okay, can I just not do anything? Or do I just sit here? Some like Far Cry type shit. She'll get pissed or some bullshit. Oh my god, her face. Wooly, poor Wooly. I can understand why he's terrified. She hasn't moved a muscle. Oh Jesus, I'm sorry, Wooly. I'm so sorry, my guy. The meat man.
Can you tell the meat man what we need?
This kind of reminds me of, Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. We need.
Can you tell the meat man what we need?
Yeah, yes.
Tell him what we need.
She's getting pissed. She's not having my shit right now. Not me. Please don't eat me. Not me. Hey, no, she's making me type me. You fucking dickhead. I was trying to write some puss. Get everyone included. We're not just dick lovers here. We're dick riders, not dick lovers. Stop cutting that meat so menacingly. Wow, that was beautiful. This game, I can tell, is very poetic. It's trying to say something deep. Shut the TV off. Can I just give up? Deck one. Okay, Amanda, what do you have in store for us this time? Did you kill Wooly? Well, oh yeah, his fur's on the ground.
Let's go home.
Okay. You killed him. Yeah, sleep outside, dumb bitch.
Home.
No, sleep outside, dumb bitch.
Wait to the house.
Some like Family Guy type shit, the way she's like contorting. Sleep outside, you dumb bitch.
Ah.
Oh my god. What is wrong with your face, stupid? Oh my god, she's angry. Oh. Oh no. Oh wow. The game's never allowed me to write it. What are you? Is that Mickey Mouse? I always knew they'd fix them up in post-production. Why would I want to play that again? It was interesting. I don't see what all the hype's about, but it was definitely interesting. I'll give it that. Okay. Oh, also, guys, I am on Discord, so eventually she'll come back. I'll mute myself now. So, I guess we're going to do Homer Homicide next. I don't know how long these are supposed to be, but Homer Homicide can't be long. We'll do Homer Homicide last. We'll do Homer Homicide last. Homer Homicide. Fantastic. I mean, all right, we're going to try it on Fantastic. We're going to put it in Winded. We're going to try it on Fantastic. Now, I cannot guarantee that this will not fuck up the computer, so I might have to. We'll go for it. Windowed. Is that the game? Sounds like water. Where are you? The fuck? It's not showing up, guys. Oh. God damn it. Yes, okay, finally. Good. Good. Oh, jeez, that is a loud game. Holy shit. Why is it not showing up now? Was it not that one? Nah. What the fuck?
Just fixed it, my guy. What the fuck?
Okay. I thought I just saw it pop up. Guys, I was so good. I thought I had everything pre-prepared, but no. Now the game's not wanting to show up. Yeah, auto capture some shit. Oh, fucking no. Excuse me, guys. Obviously, when this gets posted, I'll try to trim this out or just give you guys some timestamps. So sorry. Capture specific window. Midnight shift. Yes, correct. Please. Yes. Start. No. Damn you. Oh, it fucking showed up right as I closed it. God damn you. God damn you. All right, guys. So, okay, we won't do it in Windows this time. We'll just fucking go for it. This is very loud on my end. I don't know if that's loud for you guys. That is ungodly loud. Transform. It's great. Okay, I'm gonna turn that down to you a little bit. All right, let's do this. Okay, so left click, obviously, right click for flashlight. Got you. And then just regular stuffs. That Minecraft walk. Let's start. Leave the building. Got you. This is sensitivity is crazy. It's the volume. Okay, I can turn the volume down. Can't do much about the sensitivity, I guess. Fuck it. So this is the midnight shift, right? So, oh, I can't walk very fast. Oh, it's the mannequin store. That's correct. Okay, so yeah, this game is about a guy, I guess, who closes a mannequin store. So, fuck. Mannequins are scary. I'm gonna turn the light on since this game is obviously very dark.
There we go. Not too bright. Ah. Okay.
Now y'all can see me. Try to get the atmosphere going, but it's not worth it. Is there anything I should be learning? Oh, it's pitch black when you do that. Oh, yes, storage key. Cool. Is that tinnitus or some bullshit? What the fuck? Hi, mannequin. You are headless. I'm not as scared of you, I guess. Just don't start moving, alright? Weeping angel type bullshit. Hi, mannequin. Hi, mannequin. Please don't grab me. Oh, this one's getting fucking chopped up. Wait, what was that? I don't like this place. W. Yeah, me neither, guy. Me neither. I don't even know why I'm here. I should have quit as soon as I saw this place. How did you get in here? Why'd you take your head off? Nice boobies. Is that my coffee? Oh. Storage room. Why are there no goddamn light switches in this place? Note. Please clean up after yourself. Got you, dog. Don't plan on staying very long. I'm trying to get the fuck out of here. A lot of thick bitches in this building, though. I gotta say. It wasn't for it being so dark and most of them not having heads. Be alright. Be alright. I haven't even wanted to look behind me in case they're all chasing me or some bullshit, but I don't think they are. We're good that way. What is this? Oh, exit key. I feel like they're all gonna come after me now. I'm prepared for it. I'm prepared for it. Oh my god, they're bleeding now. Don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me. Nice cheeks. Don't touch me though. Where's the exit? Where's the exit? Which direction? Someone help me. Which direction? No booze or drugs on the job. Okay, I got you, mate. I think my guy's tripping though, cause like the walls are oozing green slime. I'm not reading your bullshit. Hey guys, do you wanna come back to my crib? We can. Oh, you're looking at me. That is creepy. They're not gonna let me escape. This is futile. You're fucked, my guy. You're absolutely and completely fucked. Ah, for fuck's sake. My palms are very sweaty right now. Knees weak. Arms are heavy. Oh, what is happening? No, I'm not turning around. I'm not turning around. Not turning around. I'm just chugging through. We've already done one game on the channel where there was mannequins. They tried to fuck with me. Not having it happen again. End of tape. Please rewind. We did it, guys. We did it. That was not very intense at all. Rewind the tape. Yeah, okay. How to rewind the tape, my guy. Main menu. Okay. Well, that was the midnight shift. It was interesting. Leave the building. Yeah, yeah. Please. Leave the building. My guy. Gotta close it that old-fashioned way. Alright, sick. So now, Homer's Homicide. And then we'll pick a couple more games to play, because literally, I didn't think we were going to get through two games, and how long has it been? Something like a fucking... It's been 11 minutes, and we got through two games. Alright, Homer's Homicide. Let's see what you got, my man. Whoa, there's a chat down here? I didn't even notice. I didn't know if VS had the chat box on. My bad. Let's set the game up. Game capture. Homer's Homicide. Let's go. I'm really excited for this one. I've been mentioning it the whole time. Homer's Homicide. Let's do it. That might actually just be the website one, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. Oh, I stopped. Okay, it's up. It's up. Go. Let's go, boys. Bart's journal. Press tab. One second. I'm gonna take a swig of a drink.
Yoo-hoo! Wee-hoo!
Alright. 302. Krusty Burger just got shut down. I can't do a bark voice, by the way. Homer's really angry and just plowed through a bunch of Duff beer cans. Oh, no. Well, I mean, I feel like he's downed a whole lot more. Oh, let's tap again. No, 537. Not three. 537. Mom was screaming for like 5 minutes. I hope it's just because of my report card, but I don't know. Something fishy's going on. 5:40 p.m. Dude, you're journaling like every couple minutes? Lisa started shrieking but stopped after a couple seconds. I went to check on her, but the door was locked. Maybe it was just her saxophone. Well, I don't know. How garbage do you think your sister is at playing? The shrieking out is probably just her saxophone. 5:45 p.m. I locked myself in my room and watched Lisa's room through my keyhole. I just saw Homer leave holding a can of gasoline and a lighter. I'm scared for myself and for Maggie, who I don't think Homer's gotten to yet. 6:10. This game is just reading. 6:10. I can hear Homer snoring downstairs. I think he fell asleep. Probably tired from the murdering. I like how he just skipped from can of gasoline leaving Lisa's room to... He probably got tired from the murder. I'm going to leave my room, get Maggie, then get the hell out of here. As long as I don't wake him up, I should be fine. All right, so get Maggie, get out. Press C to continue. Let's go. I feel like this is going to be like Eggs for Barton. It'd be really annoying. But once you get it, it'll be fun. Bart's room looks a little bit different than in the show. It's all boarded up. The fuck, man? What? The fuck? I thought the game crashed. Don't step on toys. Okay, that's what I did. Okay. The sound effect they used. Can't do that either. Homer screamed. What's down here? Rubber ducky. Gotta take a piss. Oh, I thought I almost stepped on it. Maggie, where are you? Is Lisa's room? No. That's Lisa's room. Oh my god. Homer, you savage. Jesus Christ. Guys, don't look. Don't look. Lisa's done for. Damn it. I knew it. As soon as I stepped on it, I registered in my head. I shouldn't have stepped on it.